I'm going to be painting an abstract with all these random colors, and I have just a basic idea that I want happy, warm colors, a little bit of white, a little bit of gesso, some matte medium, and maybe I will be adding some of these crayons. I don't know what color. I will be adding them as I feel them. Welcome to the Ayala Art I Love to Paint channel. This is your artsy friend, Martha. If you are art inclined, love art journaling, acrylic painting, and mixed media, this is your channel. So I'm going to put them on the side. Pretty much just go with the flow. Typically I make a face or I make something figurative. Right now, since everything has been kind of crazy, the year, what can I say, right? But I just want to do something pretty and simple. I don't want to think about anything. I don't even want to know where I'm going. And I hope you can just get inspired. Put some willy-nilly lines. Just literally let the imagination flow. If you want to make a circle or if you want to make just curves, it doesn't really matter at this point. What I do want to do is put a little tape so this is not flying around, because I want you to see what I'm doing. And if the paper goes and I don't pay attention, you're just going to be looking at my elbow, right? So I will be right back with some tape for my paper. I let this dry a little bit. At this point, It looks hideous. However, since I started to make the wibbly lines, I decided that instead of circles, it's going to be flowers. And I am going now to use and define more with this crayon some parts over here. And still, I'm not sure where I'm going exactly, except for flowers.
We got everything we need right here. Wine and burning chemistry. You and me alone. You and me alone. Inside of our embassy. Everything we need right here. Make me sing along, sing along. I never thought I'd ever be stuck by you. Ooh. I never thought I'd ever be stuck by you. Oh, watch me dancing in the colorless lightning. Blowing up a thunder, wash it over me. We got everything we need, right? Watch me.
If you're enjoying this video and love painting, subscribe and click on the bell so you don't miss any of the new videos.
Write down all your memories, feel the things you wanna feel, yeah. In the empty bottle lies all the answers. Oh, watch me dancing in the colorless lightning, blowing up a thunder, wash it over me. We got everything we need, right? Watch me dancing in the colorless lightning.
Thank you. It is very abstracted. I think the colors are very happy together. And what started as a just crazy sloppy paint and circles and stuff ended up in a happy, cheerful bunch of roses. Thanks for visiting. I hope you love it. Give this video a thumbs up and share it if you enjoy it, and if you know somebody artsy that might enjoy watching it too. And more than anything else, keep your paintbrush wet.